I think what happens is, like, people are, like, they're focusing on, like, these commands. That's why in our videos, if you ever see a flashy dog, that's because it's a flashy dog. We didn't train it to be a flashy dog. We have some dogs, when we recall them, look, life sucks, okay, I'll come to you. And I'm like, at least you came to me. We have other dogs who come flying over to us and fly into a sit. We have dogs that have never been asked to do anything. They're just like, why do I have to do anything? So unfortunately, motivation, like reward-based, isn't enough. So it's like, okay, well, unfortunately, I've got to make it sort of suck for you not to do this. It's no different than when a dog is recalling and it's going slow and you go tap, 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 tap. Whoa, I'll come to you. It's the same concept. Something's got to move. We have to motivate somehow. Don't speed, avoid a ticket. Like, Angelo doesn't get $5 every time he doesn't steal from Walgreens. Like there's no reward there, right? So what's the motivation? Lack of consequence. And he doesn't even know what it is because we've never had that conversation, but I guess I'll find out one day.